Way back in 2004, Yellow Diamond brand was launched by Amit Kumat, Apurva Kumat and Arvind Mehta. Since its inception, the brand has grown by leaps and bounds and include a wide array of snacks to suit the Indian palate. While the brand has faced tough competition from bigwigs like Lay's and Kurkure, Yellow Diamond did find a place in everyone's tummy, and now the founders are planning to increase the reach of the brand by roping in Dabang Khan Salman as the brand ambassador for their products. The Sultan on board, we are sure that the sales are sure to rise sky high, besides giving the brand a countrywide appeal. The tagline, Dildar Hai Hum, only adds the aura of purchase. So all Sallu fans, it's time to take a Yellow Diamond break and enjoy some yummy, tingling snacks, while Salman will do his best. Do you think that he's the right choice for Yellow Diamonds?